Can you imagine a girl of my age leaping across railway tracks to catch a fast-moving train? Does anyone of you remember the scene from the movie Jab Bhi Main? Yes, obviously. I recreated this scene in real life. Not only this, there are a lot of adventure sports that I've indulged myself into, like parasailing, paragliding, underwater diving, and snorkeling, etc., etc. You name it, and I've done it. I was born to a Marwari family. Don't worry, guys. I don't have a lot of money in my pockets. I hail from Nasik, the city of pilgrim, and yes, the wine capital of the country too. I am a girl known for her gregariousness. I am the girl known for her honesty. The girl known for her always smiling attitude. And the girl known for her bluntness. Mind it, guys, I can be rude sometimes. Moreover, I'm a very good planner, an organizer, and a speaker. I've represented my college in a lot of national and international conferences. Okay, I guess I should just drop the bragging. Till class 12, like the early years of our life, all of us have the same story. Studying, ACADS, getting the best college, and all of that. Now, here is where all the awesomeness comes in my life. Who knew best 4 years of my life would be in Goa? Yes, guys, I think you've guessed it. But Spilani, Goa. No NITs, IITs, etc., etc. It's Goa. Partying all the time. From music and parties, how can I forget dancing? Dance is like an art for me. Anyone seeing Happy New Year? Deepika Padukone, do you know how nicely she puts it? Dance. Dance is like an art. Itna easy nahi hai. Okay. The fun part apart, I have specialized in Rajasthani folk and freestyle. I have been part of the college dance club. And yes, now the legs dance group too. Apart from dancing, I have also been a member of a lot of national and international organizations like Nirman, which is an NGO which has a chapter in my college, and I was a part of it. I have been a part of a lot of health awareness campaigns and blood donation camps through it. I've also been a part of EWB, which is called Engineers Without Borders, where engineers from all over the world come together to organize and do events for the betterment of the society. Also, I have been part of ISEC, which is a student not-for-profit organization, which provides leadership opportunities for students. I have always been a person who thinks and believes in giving back to the society. So I have been part of Light the Night, which was a fundraiser event for Vanka Foundation. Do you guys remember the lamps which were used in the movie Tangled? The lamps which
paper lamp.
Yeah, so those were the lamps that we used for our event. So that was a really big thing. We had a footfall of around 3,000. So that was a very big event that I organized. In the end, I would just like to say, I believe that every problem has a solution. One should just be patient. Nazar mein khabon ki bichliyan leke chal rahe ho, to zinda ho tum. Jo apni aankhon mein hairaniyan leke chal rahe ho, to zinda ho tum. Dilon mein tum apni betabiyan leke chal rahe ho, to zinda ho tum. Which means that one should always be inquisitive and keep asking why and how do things happen and keep moving forward. Thank you.